Velasco and some members of the core group will be attending later? I mean, physically, you'll be going to the Batasan?
We'll be holding session, definitely.
Okay.
We'll be holding session. We want to tackle the budget already. Similar to yesterday. Yesterday was a session. We resumed session. Our deputy speaker was there. I have always been a deputy minority leader. Business as usual.
Okay. So who is majority? Who is majority floor leader later? Is it still Martin Romualdez?
We hope he joins us. As far as we're concerned, it's still him. The term sharing agreement was very clear. First Speaker Cayetano, then Speaker Velasco, Majority Leader Martin Romualdez. We respect that. No one wants his job. We have districts to look after. We have a national budget to pass. Let's all work together. That's our call, Karen.
Okay. So I'm curious, Lakas as a party is solid with Velasco?
Well, I was very touched that last night, Congressman Mikey Arroyo, we spoke on the phone. He gave his support to Speaker Velasco. He sent his e-signature to me. Mm. And I appreciate that. So I can see, as I said, Karen, it's a bad breakup. Mm. It's a bad breakup.
Okay.
Lakas has always been an honorable party. You know, Ma'am GMA is not only my kabalen, she's my ninang. Martin is my brad. We were all in college together, Karen, along with you. Mm. We were all together then.
Yeah.
And we have the highest respect for each other. I'm sure they're just fixing things on their end. They want to work too, because they're all about work and public service.
Okay, but my sources tell me you can just say yes or no. So Mikey Arroyo gave his e-signature for Velasco last night. And my sources tell me Marilu Arroyo has also signed for Velasco.
You have very good sources, Karen.
Yeah, I do. But then that's correct.
Yes, that's correct.
So it's fair to say you have Lakas with Velasco.
I wouldn't speak for them, Karen. We just thank them really for their support, individual support as of now. And we look forward really to working with them. They're very good legislators.
Okay.